Was it reduced or standard?
Standard version, yeah.
Oh, that'll be out then, won't it? Without a doubt. That'll be out without a doubt, won't it? Or a VSC, or a few VSCs, that'll bring the fuel down. What's going on? Oh, it's raining, raining, and what? Fucking raining. This is sunny for the race. Well, that's gonna fuck that fucking plan up, hasn't it?
Is wet right now.
Yeah.
Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing.
That's it,
though.
Yeah. I can't be. Fuck it, I'm going out. I've got no traction control. Let's see what happens. Oh shit, I've got fucking 6 laps of fuel in my car as well. Fuck's sake. Still quite grippy on these inters, boys, I won't lie. Yeah, it's crashed. Yeah, so I've got, oh, mate, I'm gonna have to wait about 900 euro. I had to fucking, oh, fuck it. Oh well. At least it's try it, race. Yeah, it's quite grippy on these, isn't it, as well? Not really that grippy, though, is it, Mark? Let's be honest. It might as well, mate. I'm out. It's good driver up track really slow. Fucking hell, I have to wait about 20 minutes now. Or longer than that, innit? Fuck me. Fuck's sake. No. That was my outlap as well. Fucking hell. That's it, innit? I was making it through the grid. At least I can get some fresh mediums on for the race. Who's sticking the microphone at the bubble? About time somebody else crashed out, if you ask me. Nice. Now, both McLarens look like dickheads. Oh, Matty, I don't want your excuses, mate. Just, you fucking crashed end of store. I can see your car right there. What are you doing in the middle of the track, mate? Can't park that there. Only because you fucking finished the lap, dickhead. Yeah, it'd be fine. Look at Ace, he's fucking shite. That Jonathan's a fucking weapon, isn't he? This is fucking headset. A quick boost, sorry if it makes a noise.
Is he taking the piss?
this still Q1? Okay, now. It's gonna be a long night! Random respawn got disqualified. Get in, that's funny. Why is he on control with all the assists on? Fuck's sake. No. Say what? Honestly, I'm not that. Never played this game on control in my life. None of them. Yeah, he's definitely controlling him. Like, he's like fucking 50 pence pace. You can tell them though, can't you? You can just see. Definitely control that. It's like 50 pence pace. Fucking L12 in Q2. Chicken in. Very good, very nice. I think he's working, mate. Is it getting any drier, boys, or not? Very good, very nice. Yeah, you're just dirty-minded. Whistle away, Matty. Aidan Bell's got no front wing. At all. Whatsoever. Not as much as I ate it on my outlap and crashed straight away. Yeah. Is his Jacob back? Or has he put his bike in the passage? Right, I'll put it away when I finish this. I'll put your bike in the garage when I finish this. Alright, like. Have fun. Kissing the girls? Gear.
We went at like 7:45.
Went where at 7:45? To the park, like go to the UFI.
No, we went to UFI, we were there for a bit, but then the football went on and the tuk-tuk went open.
Oh, so you're a fat little knacker and you want to go to the shop and get some crisps, don't you tell me?
So I went, I went to Mamma Mia's.
Oh, did you know? What did you get? Garlic bread?
Got
chips.
Chips and thingy.
Mate, you only had a tea not long ago, you fat knacker.
I got them chips and kebab meat.
Chips and kebab was mine like?
That it
oh, cheers, mate. Love you too. Bye then. Don't fall asleep, mate. We've only got 8 minutes left, mate. We're going for a Ricardo Norris 1-2, yeah? I don't sound too happy, matey. Yeah, this is the wet bit. Carrot. Bed. Still 8th, mate. Still the moves to be made. He's a machine. He's a machine, him, like, isn't he?
2-6
Can't you promote him? Is it? No idea, can't remember. I would imagine so. Alright, mate, what are you doing to my right, mate? You alright there? Oh, good man. Keep out my way, eh? I'm joking. Wind you up, man. So, Mark, so I'm not going to press the brakes. Oh, yeah, I'm really blind, an Alpha Tauri that's not connected here to the internet. Yeah. Oh, right, mate, do you want this place back or not? Oh, thanks, mate.
Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now.
Yeah, I won't get in the race, mate, so I may as well be on a formation lap. Yeah, mate, you too. Good luck. Yeah, it's not my favourite track, I won't lie, but see what I can do. Yeah, you gotta avoid them, like. You and me both, mate. Yeah. 15th. 15th to 1st, let's do it. Look, boys. Enjoy. Nice start, Matt. You were a nice start. Very nice start. Sorry, Matty. Sorry, Matty. My bad. Did he clip you then? First fucking warning for track limits, not paying attention. This is on the softs, Matty, so he'll have to pit before us anyway, so just keep your head down.
Caution, caution. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Only 4.8 seconds behind me, Matty. Keep your head down, mate. I think Ace thinks he's a fucking rally driver, not a Formula 1 driver. Is he more muddled than he is on the track?
Yellow flag. There's been an incident. incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The track is clear. Green flag.
Yeah, that was me on the fucking on track, resulting in Q1.
Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Delta is too low and we risk a penalty.
Yeah, nice job, Matty, nice job. What you put on, mate? Softs? Yeah.
Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Ooh. Mate, it's on. Pit assist on. Yeah. Wasn't me, it was my car, mate, sorry. Sorry, mate. No, you were ghosted, to be honest. Yeah.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
I only went in to make sure I didn't have any wing damage. Sometimes it doesn't show up and my fucking tablet's gone flat. Where you at, Matty? What position is that game, buddy? 14? Really? Oh, wow. Ah, shit, man. I thought you were going to be further up than that. Yeah, that'll do. I've just seen a white... I've seen a Haas spin back there somewhere. I thought it had been kinder to you than that, like.
happening, Dan? Question from here, Dan.
Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Tires are freezing.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. The gap behind us is 4.8 seconds. Caution.
You're faster than me, Matty. Just let me know that you passed.
Go on, Matty, go, go, go.
top 10.
Sorry, Chuck, I'm trying to find a way past. Grass it is then. Have we? I had to take the grass, mate. There's another way around.
Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds.
Are we gapping him, Chuck? Oh, don't leave me, Chuck.
Clear.
I'm having a fucking right little battle with Super Stay here, it's cool. Nice little drive it is. Very much respect being given. Full safety car.
It's too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
I did, mate, yeah. I did. The soft tart got to go to the end at this late stage in the race.
Back up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Might have been stretching a little bit too far, so I've stayed out on my mediums. But I will be stopping for softs. I will have to make another stop. But it pays off or it doesn't. I'm up in P4 now, so it hasn't done me too bad, has it? Exactly. Exactly. That was my thinking. Position, eh, Matty? Nice. Have you pitted for some different tyres as well? Oh, mate. Nice. Yeah.
Too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
What am I on? 25%. My worst tyre is on 25%. But I have to pit again because I started on mediums, went on to mediums, so I have to come in for a different compound. Safety car in this lap.
When the field accelerates, remember there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
P1 span. P2's out. Hacker's in P1. Go on, son!
Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, the gap behind is 4.3 seconds.
This fudge is fast behind me though, so I don't know how much I'll hold him back. Make move, Chuck, do it. Just let me know you're doing it. No worries. Go get him. Matt, if you need to be passed down this straight, let me know. Right, leave it for the home straight, yeah?
Our gap to the car in front is 1.
Keep close. What the hell is he doing? That Red Bull's a fucking joke. Oh man, is he Spaniard? I need to go in and get some softs on, I need to change my compound. I'm gonna change the compound before it's too late and I don't get any fucking time to catch up to anyone.
7 seconds. Softs. Strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to car in front is 9.6 seconds.
Wing damage, Matty. Yeah.
Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Is 10.0 seconds. front is 6.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining.
Are you getting on, Chuck? Nice, keep going, son. Keep it going, brother.
For a safety car right now. Gap to teammate behind is 12.9 seconds. Green flag.
That'll do, Matty, won't it? That'll do, mate, won't it?
I want to try, mate. I think I'm just a little bit far back, mate. Nearly had him, mate. I nearly had him there, mate. 0.3 tenths of a second, you lucky, lucky man. Lucky, lucky man. Almost, Matty. P7, P8, brother. Nice job. Nice job. Nice job indeed. That'll do nicely. Yeah. Good job, boys. Well done, Chuck. Where did you finish? Red Bull. You are P1, mate. You are P1. Yes, nicely done. Nicely done. Very nice. I'm happy with P7 for all them fast people in the league, to be honest. I was graced by P1, P2 and P3 crashing in front of me. Very nice. Well, yeah, not bad for the McLarens, mate. Not bad at all. 1:19.6 fastest lap. Not bad. I enjoyed that. That was with Marcus's setup on as well. Fucking, I didn't even spin. What the fuck? Didn't even spin. I never got any penalties. That was a nice little race, that. Was a nice little race. Well done, Matty. Very well done, mate. Yeah, if you hadn't had that spin, mate, you'd have fucking had me there, mate. No bother. You would have had me, mate. No bother. Well done. You fucking tell you what, mate, you've improved a fucking hell of a lot. Really, really, come on, leaps and bounds. Fantastic effort. Mate, you've gone on phenomenally. Just keep it up, mate. Keep it up. You're about the same pace as me, if not a little bit faster, I'd say now. Well, everybody's got the preferences on them. My favourite's fucking Monza in Austria. They're my forte, but... just got to do your best, haven't you? It's practice, isn't it? Right, boys, well done. I shall catch you later. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure as always. Points on the board for all apart from the Chuck, unfortunate, mate. Unlucky. It does, mate. It does. Bye for now. Bye, mate.